Good check.
Do you not have enough vehicles? I can spawn a jeep or something if need be.
Yes, please spawn some sort of transport, some small.
We should probably focus on not hitting each other.
Wait one for a small vic drop on.
Should we be side windows? Help.
Alpha, does Bravo come in?
Send.
Will you take the small wig that Luca is spawning? So, because since you're more than 10.
I have one slot left in the striker. How many do you have in your squad?
I have 10 people.
Then how are you having problems?
Because the wiki fish, one of yours, is in my vehicle.
I have wiki.
Long range.
So, Luca did say that the water here is not deep enough to really affect us if we go through it, correct?
He's switching now, Bravo. Probably.
God, I have no idea.
I know you weren't here to time, but Hunter and Yoshi.
If you are set, let's go.
Jix, what are the speed? What speed?
Speed, I would say 50, spacing 50.
Bro, these things don't have fucking... This is Manticore, send it.
Step off when ready.
Okay, we'll be stepping off. Step off, boys, just follow the blind.
You should probably go first, because you're the AG. Alright, I'm going. I'll take the back, you go.
Try to not cross 50 an hour.
Yeah, I realize that this does not really have a speed limiter.
Ground units 2 minutes to the ceasefire end.
Solid copy.
You all have your long range setup?
Yeah, you're set. Yep.
Okay, that's good.
I really hate controlling these things' speed.
Manticore, make sure to not break through the lines, else you're effectively breaking the ceasefire. So there, you're exactly on the line.
Good copy, we're holding. Continue on, boys. Follow the white line.
I really hate controlling these with speed.
Civilians have had time to escape the premises, so shoot at the fucking people on the roof. This is Manticore, send it.
Suggest you deal with the contacts in the northeast and from the southwest.
Good copy, will do. Boys, you heard him.
I just watched a bitch take two headshots from a fucking explosive round.
Alpha, sit rep.
Requesting to launch artillery onto the town.
Over for you to make contact with the enemy. We're pushing in now, how copy?
Our enemy is northeast over there across water.
Yeah.
Moving on the repair shop.
Good copy.
Yeah, those are definitely enemies over there.
Can you give me a bearing?
49ish. So I think it's only a squad's worth what they're over there. Also, Hunter, what was that noise for?
Arma.
Now, which continent are you on now?
I did not go far, I just went up into the the air. I'm right next to Yoshi. Oh shit!
There we go again.
Do I need to inform Zeus?
Nah, he's fine, it seems. I don't think we need to push over to those ones over here. I think we should finish clearing this down.
Those contacts northeast are actually a further objective, so let's continue on this town. What's happening to me?
He's dead. Keep in mind, we do have thermals, guys. How do we activate them? Because I don't have it.
Press right click and you can scope in.
Yeah, that as well. Also, there we go. Plus and minus on your keypad. That's a keypad. Yeah, we do have thermals, everyone. Keep that in mind.
Okay, so just the town is clear.
Yeah, there might be a few stragglers, but they won't. Just maybe like one. We cleared most of them.
Yeah. Okay, let's inform Alpha and Bravo. Men kort Alpha and Bravo, the town is declared clear.
Alpha acknowledges.
Let's push up. There are two people here, I have no idea if they're hostile or not. Where?
I just killed one. Where there's enemies over there, about that upper city, about bearing zero. There's a team of enemies, and there's also a civilian running. He had no gun, I just realized after shooting him. Well, they weren't evacuated.
Leave zero for now. Yeah, in the compound here, are those enemies? I think they are, but I'm not sure. Grey? We are green, so I suppose.
No, we are not grey. I guess just level the houses by stepping on them.
What seems to be the problem?
Hunter had a whoopsie. Oh god. Is she good over there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So who's some? I just pinged Zeus, but I don't know if he's gonna come.
Yeah. Yeah, that's actually what you're supposed to do.
We're good to go then. Down with the smoke, is this where enemies are? Where Where are we supposed to be following? Oh wait, no, the white line ends here.
Alpha to Bravo. Alpha Bravo.
Yo, Shishito's fortifications bearing zero.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
One medic is down and the other one's dropped.
Alpha's real close to us, guys.
Where are they at?
The front left of this compound.
I took out a single enemy I was holding in the sandbag over there.
This town...
We're 100 meters to your southwest.
This town is supposed to be full of enemies, but I don't think it is anymore. How far?
Range 500. I'm going to the right of him.
Do they look alarmed and or coming to us? Okay, get your AT ready. Yeah, load AT.
And AT. Where exactly are we? Bearing 11? Oh, I see one. Yep, I see him raising over the top of the building. I'm not gonna risk that shot, though, unless he stops.
I'll inform Alpha and Bravo. Alpha, Bravo, this is Manticore. Be advised, we see Wenzers coming in from the northeast. North-northeast, that is. Will do.
Wait for that guy to get a little more open and not just the top of him over the buildings.
What kind of ammo are you guys using? GPRT or APT?
AP for that, and then AT for me and him. I'm gonna take some AT shots at him. As soon as he's back in visibility, that is.
Bravo. Time's a ticking, I need that medic, he's about to bleed out on me.
We're going, we're coming.
Do we still have eyes on that Wenzer?
No, it's somewhere in that town, huh, behind a bigger building. Do you want to try to push it, or...?
No, it's too far. Just keep an eye on the town. Rest of us, keep security. Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out.
I think it might be Yoshi. Because Yoshi went that way. I'm gonna take a little look.
Bravo, we're 100 meters to your southwest.
Enemy Wenzer Hunter. new engine down.
Any idea on how many there are?
There's at least two, because this guy's in an entirely different position than the other one.
They can move, you know. Okay, dokie.
Oh, where the fuck is you?
I'm looking at the town we are assault in. Security, you know.
Hunter, I don't think we should push over. Next objective, we gotta clear stuff to our left first. Know what I mean?
Yeah, just making sure our back is clear. And it's not. Okay, he blew himself up. Don't need to worry about that.
We should probably go help the infantry. Actually, where is our friendlies? They saw by the damn car in that bunker.
They're on the southwest side of the Wednesday repair thingamajig.
Gotcha. I think I just got hit by a T. Or attempted, something blew next to me.
You definitely did.
Well, it didn't do anything to me, so whatever.
Any idea where that AT is coming from?
Absolutely zero clue. I just got shot at by number one. What'd you find?
Well, one of our guys just killed the friendly. I just saw a black guy go down. Not meant to be racist.
Yeah, that was me, blue on blue. I wasn't aware that we had infantry move into the area.
Yeah, they haven't really been notifying us.
They are in this town, I'm watching a squad of them right now.
Don't serve the friendly, stare at the enemy. Preferably shoot them.
Not, I'm walking away now. Yo, do we know that smoke is bearing a 340?
Possibly enemy that got downed. Eyes on enemy there.
Sure it's enemy.
Quite sure. All our friendly forces are next to us. Engine.
Switch to APT. The fuck are you shooting at?
There was a contact direct north running over the hilltops.
Found it.
There's 49. Bearing 20.
What? Mech down, Hunter out.
I did not fully kill it, so.
Well, someone blew it up instead of a fucking fired ball.
There's a tank bearing 354.
As well.
Confirmed.
Shot of a mini spike. Shoot some rounds though, make sure there's no dismounted crew in the infantry assault coming with it. Pretty sure I just saw someone bearing 29, not sure if it better not been friendly. Not gonna tell for a second, but.
29, hold on. Probably not.
Nope, I'm checking ShackTac, there's no friendly marker on it.
Alright. Where actually are our infantry?
Behind us.
They're shooting at something.
Oh no, I'm gonna go investigate it. Taking winds of contact bearing 025. That's probably what we saw shooting. We're gonna go try to engage it.
Think about skylining, boys.
What'd you say?
Skylining, think about it.
Us?
That's the problem.
You mean we're skylining?
Yeah, we might be.
How does a mech that's taller than buildings skyline?
It's taller than buildings.
Engine, northwest.
Could be, could always be.
I've already killed two infantry of 18 that are just staring at us, so.
Yeah, I was wondering about that too.
Should we be fighting this town or is this for the infantry?
Give me a moment. Yeah, we should be fighting. CDEP says there are friendlies in there, so watch out.
Wait, in this town?
Yeah, Bravo 3-3, so I suppose. Fucking.
Let me see what it is. Hold up. I'm hearing an engine, maybe possibly northeast. Definitely. I don't see anything, it's far away.
I'm getting engaged by AT, I think.
Oh, that's our friendly IFV, okay. We're shooting at a friendly IFV, oh god. A friendly IFV is where? How?
I walked up to it and it's sitting at the Bravo 33 position.
Alpha to command.
We're not using warriors, are we?
Sand, I'm driving your reinforcement right now.
That's
what I thought. Do we have friendly warriors?
Thank you.
Okay,
yeah,
good. Oh no.
What happened?
Oh, Arma. Okay.
Yosh.
Okay, just by looking at the C-tap, we should really be getting the move on from here.
How do we even look at C-tap again? Is it just Control H?
Yeah, just Control H. Alright, boys, tactical retreat.
Oh god!
Alpha Bravo, sit rep.
I'm good. Not in Narnia.
Alpha is about to advance. Alpha.
Good company.
Yo, who's that mech that's advancing northeast?
Bravo, we're currently in the north, close to Overwatch Bravo. We're currently dismounting. Over.
Chief, should we get a, onto Bravo?
Move back to Bravo, yes.
Into Bravo, because they're the ones that Alpha's behind us, Bravo's in front of us.
Wait, really, am I blind? Oh yeah, you're fucking right, let's go.
Because if we're at Gusta right now, that means, yeah.
Also, who said the West Orange? Send it command.
Manticore, be advised, Lancer hunting teams have been spotted by our forward observers. Be careful.
What is a Lancer hunting team?
Good copy. Alright, we will be moving up to Alpha.
Bearing.
Give me a moment. Bearing 50.
friendly mech. Oh no.
So Prism is now airborne. I just got put into the heart of enemy. Oh no. Yeah, I've been moved to the next attack objective.
You...
Hospitaler?
Yes?
I just found a jet bearing 320 from my position.
Wait, what now?
I just found a hangar.
Bravo, do you have eyes on,
you found a hangar.
Location of enemy HQ?
Never mind about a hangar, I found an entire airfield.
This is probably I'm on radar tower on water tower. Gordo's coming shortly. Over.
Hey boys, we're gonna be need to retreat from the town. There are gonna be artillery strikes coming in shortly, so
I'm with Alpha right now.
Okay, that's good.
Do you want me to do about this airfield? With rocket? No.
No, just keep it just
flung a missile somewhere? Sort of missile flash.
No.
Not at me, but it just flung.
Commander, Bravo, come in.
Send.
Requesting artillery strike on enemy HQ at bearing 009-019. Four digit bearing is 009-009-0193. Over.
Please repeat just once. I think we have it zeroed in.
So they're about to nuke the town bearing 355.
Yep, just stay here and keep security.
We copy around ETA roughly 10 seconds.
How's everyone doing on ammo?
HE is almost empty.
Same for me, I have 51 left.
Here.
Armor piercing, I have one full bag left. And I have two mini spikes left. How about you, Yoshi?
I got one mag of APT. I got one spike.
Two mags. I've got 2 GPR and 2 AP.
1 HE, 1 AT, 2 minis.
Should I ask command for a possibility of free fuel?
I think we can last until we clear this town, but after that we need a resupply, we're gonna be fucked.
Okie dokie, I'll do it once this clears up.
Solid copy, we are advancing on the town.
Taking shots, 9-8.
We will be advancing shortly,
sir. Enemy Wanzer, it looks like.
Eyes on.
Enemy winds are down. Okay, maybe scratch that. We might need that resupply a little earlier. Wait, that is the enemies over there, right?
Yes, they were shooting at us. Okay, I'm gonna ask if we can get a resupply after we... I don't know.
These things really don't like holding ammo.
And there was an explosion close to us. To the northwest.
God, the infantry here. Oh god, what in... I wish I noticed them a little earlier. I just stepped on one of them.
Be careful. Get on it.
I'm sure those are the ones we destroyed earlier.
I know, but like, I don't like that they look alive.
Are they firing mortars on our position?
Well, mortars aren't gonna do shit to us, okay?
Yeah.
I'm sure that one met, but it's not active, so I guess we're not gonna worry about it. There's no friendlies in that town, correct?
Shouldn't be. Bravo is pushing up there, so they will be there momentarily.
Enemies bearing 008-ish is where I'm seeing them swarming around a bit. They're little snakes, so you can't really see them for that long.
Ah, no wonder my shots were so scheef.
I might have just found one of those Wanzer hunting guys.
What are we waiting around for?
I guess we're just waiting for resupply and Bravo to start clearing, I guess. I don't really know. I'm turning on my thermals. Wanzer is still glowing hot. What is that? Oh, that's infantry.
Who's down, or what?
Hunter.
Is he able to disembark?
No clue. Hunter, he's still on the map. Ask Alpha, they're right next to us.
Manticore to Alpha. We've got a Wanzer down. Are you able to get the pilot out? Or check it out?
If you can mark that position on the map. No, whatever got me killed me instantly.
saw a solo guy that wasn't friendly going up with a fucking large ass rocket on a mountain. And disappeared.
Oh, well, I kinda wish you shot him then.
I didn't have an option to. Gone for 16, he's already gone. They're all friendly at those trenches, right?
Which trenches?
Are they wearing gray or are they wearing green?
Yeah, no, they're friendly, yeah. Then there's enemies right in front of them in the town.
Alrighty, boyos, push up a bit.
I have 10 GP left. Guess I'm gonna be using armor piercing one of them. Make that 8.
I'll ask command for a resupply after we clear this town. Aren't you able to get one at base?
No, there's none here. Do you have a log range, Jessica?
You have to tell over to squad in front of me to not step on the road.
This is Manticore, send it.
You have one of your members advancing into the town by himself with no assistance.
Wait a minute, I thought we were advancing.
We'll get that sorted out.
No, I'm fine, I'm still alive.
Yeah, just come back.
I thought you said advance, so I was like, oh, okay.
I said move up a bit, but yeah, sure. Met core to command. After we clear this town, is there a possibility of resupply? No, a resupply of ammo and yeah.
For fuck's sake.
Good copy. Asset after we clear the town. Once they're almost done, we'll have a time for some time.
Enemy AT directly in front of me, but it's enemy lands we took out.
Do we have another one down? We have another one down. Okay, all three of us are down.
Fuck me sideways, that did not feel nice.
Can I get a call out? Yoshi, you alive? Fair, you alive? Good copy.
It was hiding behind a dead Wanzer.
Hunter, how are you? Alright, are you boys able to get back here? Boys, you able to get back here? I suppose you're all dead. This is Manticore to all assets. We currently only have one, one's a remaining. Good copy.
Yoshi, where you at?
Luke, I think you forgot Yoshi's.
Hey, Rainbow Max.
This is Manticore. Will do.
Alright, so this gate is invincible, good to know. What the fuck? So we were to zoom back there, I guess. Yep, that's what I'm doing right now. Yoshi, you behind us?
Yeah, just having some teething issues with the mech.
Gotcha. Catch up when you're ready. No, we're coming in Rainbow Mech style, Hunter. Pass you over.
Commander, Bravo, come in.
Send Bravo.
Is it necessary to clear the building from town? Over.
Only clear stuff that you're getting engaged from.
Good call.
V's, we only have our HE, and then also we have a glaive. My man, a mini spike.
Can you toggle Uncon on Otis and then heal in place?
Hey, Hunter, it's your mech.
Report on Otis, whether he's good or not.
Negative, you'll have to do it one more time.
Alright, great.
We have a glaive HE with a shit ton. It has a lot more ammo. Oh my god. A lot more ammo than the other GPR, which, yeah. We also have. Everyone. All of us have four spikes now, so in a sense, this is kind of better than the other one. accept that everyone has APT.
Okie dokie.
Be careful, because the fucking hunters, they literally walk up right on us and blast us.
Suggest doing your best by living in thermals.
We don't got thermals in these, we got night vision, that's it.
Wait, really?
Yep, just check.
No, we have thermal.
I don't.
Fucking right click then.
Ah, yes. We never speak of this again.
We are getting engaged again.
Who? Where? What? There's a person on this rooftop and I do not know if they're friendly or not.
They have a radio. I think they're friendly.
Okay. What do you want us to do about that nearby airfield? Because it has a couple jets down on the runway. Oh, we should go nuke those is what we should do. What's your thoughts on it, Hope?
Ask Alpha. That's what we should do.
So who's gonna ask then?
I'll do if I can prepare my speech.
Ask Alpha, can we nuke the airfield jets so they cannot have an option to take A off A? Literally just ask to be able to nuke the jets and helicopters and that's it. Everything else we just walk away from. Trying to avoid infantry, just get rid of
Alpha.
Enemy in front of you guys, look to your right.
This is Alpha, son.
Might have had a launcher, I'm not sure.
So, apparently hostile jets landed at the nearby airfield. Is it fine if we go clear them?
Whoever green is, right in front of you, there's a guy as well.
Just on the town. The west of the town, Connor.
That's far east, correct? Copy clicks.
No, it's...
right outside the town.
That is past our last objective, I recommend against it.
It's right there though.
I'm looking at that jet right now, it looks so... helicopter.
That enemy helicopter?
It's friendly.
Helo is hostile unless command says otherwise.
I've seen it on CTAP. It's friendly.
Jig said it ain't though. That thing don't look- it's shooting at our friendlies. They probably shot civilians then. Because friendly units won't do that if you shoot too many civilians.
Down.
Send Bravo. 250 bags of box are not working.
engine behind you, by the way. Oh, what was that?
It's a random explosion on the hill to our right.
He has been detailed. If he's not back up, something else is the issue.
Poe, where did you go? Because you were the last one in a good minute. Where did you go? Never mind, I see.
Oh yeah, I'm a bit up front.
Second request for toggling on call, an alien please.
Nice.
We need to figure out what the fuck this is and fix it.
No idea what it could be, probably this client.
You guys just want to start these jets till we're allowed to blow them up.
You keep eyes on them.
I don't think that's towards second objective, or last objective though, because last objectives are Charlie and Delta, but we're at Bravo right now.
Leave them alone unless you hear them stalling up.
Possibly, units inside of the city are going to be falling back to the fortified positions where we've been getting shelled from. So be wary.
Should we ask and verify that the airfield is definitely to the northwest? The final objective one.
No, I don't think I will.
Commander, the Bravo coming.
Sent.
We call the HQ of the enemy has been successfully destroyed. Over.
Good copy. What did I say?
Civilian Northwest.
Civilian Northwest, oh boy.
Enemies coming in from northeast.
Green mech is, I think that's Yoshi, there's enemies behind you in the buildings.
Bravo through our northeast.
Yo, yeah, this is not the final objective airport. The final objective airport is way on the opposite direction of this one.
Fuck back. The jets, fuck's sake!
Command.
Sent.
Possible to get a medical resupply.
Affirm. Mark LC.
Your address will be 008016.
Is that out of mortars? That's my guess.
One vehicle is approaching with smoke. Have you taken out the AA positions?
Unknown at this time.
Right here.
Take a little longer.
Cover.
Where? Right here, where you're just standing next to these burnt crisps looking like AI. I mean, AI and IR. They're not active anymore, so it's not my problem. No, because they just said they're gonna. Whatever.
That's called Alpha and Commands. There were two heavy SAM sites
inside the town. They have been neutralized. Unknown if there are more inside this town currently.
A good copy. We believe that might be all of the AA. If you are to call for CAS runs and or CAS resupplies or any kind of helicopter support, you are free to.
Manticore, this is Alpha.
Is Manticore send it?
There's an enemy Wanza bearing east 99 from Alpha's position.
We will get on that. Boys, I'm getting engaged.
Sending you medic over now.
Thank you very much. We desperately need him. If he still has, does he have blood?
Unknown at this time. He's a fresh respawn. He's en route. Anyone any idea what those explosions are?
They're next to me.
Mortars are mega.
this is Alpha Sun.
What's the situation? Are you good to move on to the next objective? Or what's
going on? We're currently just doing a medical resupply and we can set up.
Good copy. We're also good to go. Currently at the enemy old HQ position that destroyed. Do you want us to move all to the autonomous control center to help clearing, or should we just move forward?
I would recommend
that
we move on to Charlie. It may take a little longer, but we'll try and get there as fast as possible.
Good copy.
Also, there should be enough medical if you need a resupply.
This is Manticore, send it. Will do. Okay, fair. Yoshi, this is your... legendary. Yoshi, this is your time. You will stay with me. We are staying with Alpha. Medcore to Overlord. I have flipped my Wanzer. Thanks. This is Manticore, send it.
This is Bravo moving on to Charlie, over.
Repeat, please.
This is Bravo moving on to objective Charlie, over.
From HQ. Okay, good copy.
Wait, but you said to stay with Alpha, right?
Yes. Yeah, where are they at?
Well, it says there's free marks for Alpha 32 over here by Pintosa.
No, they've been there all, the whole game.
The fuck is Alpha?
There's this... This is Manticore to Alpha.
This is Alpha Sender.
What is your position? We are trying to reinforce it.
Alpha is currently on the red squiggly line. I can put a actual mark down if you'd like.
Yes, please. Okie dokie.
Manticore, this is Alpha.
This is Manticore. Okie dokie, thank you.
I'm with him already, I'm just chilling next to him.
I kinda lost the way.
The icon of the entryway of the town is still, we're about at a statue. main roads in this place that lead northeast-ish.
I know where they are, I'm almost there. I'm here. This is Manticore, send it.
Tell your Ranta crew to watch your one of your Rantas just stepped over one of my guys. Over.
Okay, will do.
I even stayed like 10 feet away from the ball. I can vouch for Yoshi, he flipped out of control and laid it on one of Bravo guys.
Alpha to the Manticore Prism.
Yes.
I'm assuming you were assigned to Alpha.
Yes, I apparently stepped on someone.
No, you did not, that was Bravo. Just to clarify, we will be heading southeast along the red line, dealing with the mortar position and infantry, and then pushing onto the Delta marker. I'll copy.
Good copy. Hey, very good.
Yep, get back in.
Right, you stay behind them, I'll go in front. Hello there. Well.
Must be wanker.
Yeah, what can I say? The wanker, wanker tankers. No, the hunters are really fucking good at it. I can't get a new wanker, so yeah. Yeah. I'm dead, my boy.
I'm not asking what killed you, bitch. I know it was a freaking AT stick, but you know where it was? Because I got hit by him as well, he didn't kill me now.
Nope, I just went in flames. Up in flames.
Any Wanza, rocket, artillery?
No idea, probably a Wanza Hunter. An AT stick, but just... I was just standing there, seemed clear. Then I went up in flames.
That's your first problem. You were standing there.
Menacingly.
Menacingly. Yeah, like, X-Men training. You got a gun that shoots two clicks. It's those two clicks.
I swear to God, I heard someone slurp.
What?
See, how many tickets are we at? And how many kills am I at? Oh, here, 22.
Yoshi has 42 kills.
Yeah.
Given you are in tanks, so...
Yeah.
And you're not facing any
legends. Legend, it's a hostile warrior per BT.
Well, here we are then.
Hit the pop later.
I don't know, it's kinda late. Wait, no, it's anything but late, but...
But I can drive to you in the matter of 2 hours, so...
You'll be here by midnight, I suppose.
Yeah,
sure, come over. I don't have a car, so I can't go get over to you.
I have a bike, but
yeah. Yeah, I have a bike. It's a pretty good one.
Not a bicycle, but a motorbike.
Oh. I like the sounds of distant explosions. The other people are just dying and we are here just being safe. Ah! Voice cracks!
It's almost like the artillery attacking you with friendlies. Megathunk. Megathunk.
Megathunk. Actually, hold on, let me test if the Snapchat filter works on you. Oh yeah, it does. It does. Yeah. I fucking love it. See, I need to see myself again.
Need to see myself again. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the most beautiful of them all?
If I were to dress up as a girl, would it make me a girl?
Make it true, that's pretty fucking gay, no?
Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
I mean, you look like Steve Owen, so better keep that.
Have you seen a picture of me, or are you talking about my in-game model?
And you look like Steve Irwin.
Hold on, let me Google Steve Irwin.
Is that Australian zookeeper guy?
I think I've heard his name somewhere.
Deflected by the trees.
I commented on the picture of
you. Actually, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Crikey.
Crikey. Actually, I've never. Never. God damn it, short range. Never seen a picture of you, though. Actually, I have hardly seen a picture of anyone. I've seen 2 pictures of Luca and 2 of Fer, and that's it. Oh, yeah, and one of Dewey. Oh, yeah, of course, George. Oh, that's his real face? Okay, yeah, engine.
Well, for a good time, Joe had his face as his profile picture, but like just a stylized version of it.
Probably wasn't here yet. Actually, in November I'll be here for a year. Huh.
It was definitely before, like, he changed it just because he was watching ReZero.
Oh.
Piper has his
Piper, yeah. Most of the admin team, actually.
Jiggs is definitely a samurai.
Oh, that's a samurai.
Another warrior, bearing 85 legends.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is awkward. Oh, I died.
Ah, oh, fuck. Sorry to hear. Yeah, guess it's time. Wait, no, you haven't died yet, right?
What do you mean?
This is the first time you died, right?
This is the first time I died.
Okay, so you ascend, congrats. You get an assault variant. Oh, a shitty one.
Yeah, boy! It's probably better than the last thing I had. Wait, no, it isn't. Well.
Wait a second. Alright, Edwards. You're gonna bitch at me. You're gonna bitch at me so. Oh, nice. What's up?
Is the warrior in the trees?
Fair, I just got myself a new Wenzer. Where are you at? Fair you up? Manticore to Alpha.
Send.
We are currently sending 1x Wenzer over to you. Could we get your position?
Alpha's current position is the mortar marker. One of your manticores, as you probably already know, is unresponsive. Pilot is down, we're doing medical.
Okay, thank you very much.
Be on a 3-1 for a while because I'm sticking with Alpha.
Good copy. Host player switching over to 3-1.
How's Hammond? How's Slurpa?
Slurpa's fine, he's back up. Hammond should be receiving a Zeus heal, and Jix is unconscious still, I believe.
Hammond, back up!
Me and Slurpa are making our way to you for the shot.
Hey, we are back up. Sorry.
Sound off. Simpleton back at base, respawn. Fish, you good?
Fish, good.
A-Wing, good.
Otis?
Otis, 3.
Right, gents, we need
possible
to move
movement
to
the... 105. Infantry.
High firm, engage. Once you've done engaging, move to the crossing. East,
I've got shut down. My garrison, the building hall.
3-1 check.
Good check.
This is your Wanzer pilot on 3-1 right now.
Can you toggle on con and con again on alien?
Leave me.
Can you go to blue?
Hammond, I'm locked in position on a map.
The gentlemen that remain of red push northeast to the crossing.
Roger.
Everyone in blue, just secure the building for the time being so we can get Shad back up.
Yes, I am.
Who's that surviving winds right here?
Be advised, there is, appears to be a contact.
Fair, it's me. Yeah, fair, I have no idea where you are.
red all accounted for, by the way?
One member of red is reinserting. Oh, I think you took a lot of hurt.
Yeah, I have no idea where he was.
Alright, so if I throw a white smoke, will you find us? We're on the south side here. You were coming towards us, but you're walking the wrong way now.
Just an FYI to everybody, we apparently have unknown air contacts coming in
that?
From outside. They're ignoring our hails.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Right there,
we have a lot of unknown air contacts approaching from north.
There.
2 to 3 marks.
Holland, Shat, Vet, Prism, start moving out.
Bearing
the rest of the buildings. We're going to be following the red arrow. Hammond, Slurper, you're
trees.
With me.
Directly in front of you. Literally
we're
facing
goals on this frequency.
Yeah, is it a problem?
No, but there's infantry hiding there. And they're bitches.
Excuse me, Hostler is here.
What's your armament?
We have eyesight on 2 mini spikes and some HE rounds.
Is hit as well.
Yo, I'm out of everything. Good copy, I still have some AP and AT left.
Ground units, be advised, those of you just declared a hostile intent towards USN personnel on the island of Lingor. They're saying that we're not supposed to be here and they're going to be supporting the Lingor government.
He's shooting at us again.
So the guys that just engaged us are considered hostile and they're supporting the opposing side.
Do we have a friendly airplane in the area?
Negative, that's Hercules.
The OCU government has declared a hostile intent towards USN forces on the island. They're going to be supporting the Lingard government from now on. Anything that is not your camo is to be considered hostile.
We're almost done marking buildings as we go. We
just have a lock on AT. Taking another.
Safe. Blue, we're just getting permission to skim over buildings. Make sure you have a look through the windows.
Contact down, southeast.
Just an FYI to everyone, if they're not wearing our camo and are packing away, weapon, you are free to engage.
Blue team, let's just regroup and move on. We're heading northeast. Regroup at the market stall and we'll push to the regroup with the rest of Alpha.
Say again?
Jake, say again.
I need you to patch up red.
We're on our way back.
Come on, no, you can do it.
Contacts north, bearing 28.
You back.
Engine down. Wanzer engine is down.
Be clear, what do you mean?
And look for repair kits.
Right, blue team, keep going down the road east. Make your way to the alpha position marker. What's up with Hammond?
Where is red team, by the way?
Down the road east, scratch last.
In the trenches to the north.
Hold your position for as long as possible, sending reinforcements.
Need a medic on Slurber now.
Smitty.
Hi. Our engine is down. My engine is down.
I will, I'm gonna need blood, I'm gonna need healing them because I have three parts bleeding.
Where is the injured?
On the trenches.
I can't aim, I'm fucking.
That's why you go to me.
Yeah, one moment.
Dead, that was so. I hate freaking being pain.
Alright, let's move, I don't wanna be flanked. We're away from the main group.
Go ahead. He just went down. Yep. I see him.
He's dead. I'm gonna bleed out soon now. Oh boy.
I'll carry Slur, I guess.
We're being shelled by
some. Yeah.
Frag or GL.
Go, go, go. Yeah, just, no, you go first. Come on now.
The Wanzer is fucking out of action. Host blows out of it.
Movement by the church, northwest.
The team is injured.
I'm bringing a Slur as well. And I'm also gonna bleed out eventually.
Oh, is injured. Healing myself. Patching.
Shot coming from northwest, Ruhr was up, Nanus went down.
Coming in.
Find fucking Banana and heal him.
Banana is right behind you, Jake.
Down.
Commander, team, that's 20 reinforcements. Reinforcements on their way. I can't.
Friendly reinforcements on the way. No.
Smitty, I need you to fucking stabilize the team lead.
Shots coming northwest. North northwest.
He's down.
Wait, he's dead. That's supposed to be who they're dropping in. That seems a bit early. Guys, have you noticed that shit is fucking down?
Yeah.
And Hammond isn't here, so I can't just ask this.
Turn off the TL.
He has a weak heart craving.
Mask ass, it's a fucking mask ass.
I'm gonna get, drag him to a medic.
Yeah, go ahead. Paratroopers are friendly.
They're friendly, not sure.
They're going for a swim.
Fish hit.
Fish hit.
Taking fire north.
Go yell at George.
Who are the two guys that ran east?
No one should have run east.
Those was AI summons.
Well done. I think we ran out of...
Why the air speaking Australian?
Okay, Alpha, go private room 1. Bravo, go private room 2.
Admin Dave, oof.